kind of let the people know who you are in essence, as opposed to sound. This is Thelonious Monk.
I know baseball like I know my face. You know, nobody in the club scene I don't know that. My baseball, we could do a whole segment on my baseball career that may leave listeners like, wow. We knew it. That was our music. Like nowadays, you know, kids have Beyonce. You know, our music was rap music, hip hop, Run DMC, Fat Boys, LL Cool J. It was enormous. You had Union City, North Bergen, West New York, Jersey City. Enormous. It had taken over. The whole village look, everything was in our county. Like that was the main. There was a million different dance steps and styles that are just
a catalog. Disappeared. It was a catalog,
and it disappeared. Some of them most of them had disappeared. With so many characters, I was copying every single thing video that I could find him in, and I worked at it so hard. I had never seen them before in the physical that I actually began to look like. Angels are judging me, not the person in front of me, not the person I'm dancing with, not the person I'm battling against. But when I dance, I have to make sure that angels won't take my head off. That's how deep it gets for me.
For me, you guys were the most unique individuals that I've ever seen at that time. And even though we were from opposing sides,
yeah,
I always saw the movement and the skill set from. And Mujay jumped up and he said, "Fela," and he did some monumental shit after that. And
you know, this is the early 90s, you know what I'm saying? And we would get up and then we would play NBA Live for a little bit, or we would look at Kung Fu movies or talk about Kung Fu flicks, you know what I'm saying? And then we would call whoever wasn't with us, we would link up and make our day plan. Think about is making my style, what I thought in my head, more beautiful, more like water. That's all I could think of. And I made a promise to Mushe too.
Okay.
You know, Q was running around with World Soul, you know what I mean, at that time. And Q had history with World Soul. Matter of fact, one of the best house routines I ever saw in my life was a show they did. I don't know where it was, some Nike thing or something. You know, that's phenomenal. You know, you're going to do routines that
have. Yeah, the feel out.
Yeah.
That's the life.
Sorry.
Yeah.
I've never been a fan of routines when it comes to house music. Only because in the clubs, you don't do routines. And so I was always being the asshole during practice. Like, I didn't want to do routines. I used to try to be, let me just create on the fly.
Oh,
when did you start your label and why the name?
I can't remember the year right off the top of my head anymore. Like I said, my memory's shot. But the label, I was running through all kind of ideas. And, maybe you could say the same thing. Someone like myself that's been battling in clubs for years, like beyond, I don't know. You know, for someone like me to look at somebody in Switzerland or Poland, say that they're holding a contest, a house dance battle contest. Come on. Like, you got, you know, it's like, it's not for me. In 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, what dance battle contest was there besides House Dance Conference? And I'm not sure when that started. But like, who was dancing house where? And just because there's one person that's hanging out in a New York club for 6 months or a year on vacation, and then he goes back, that doesn't mean house dancing has emerged in your country. Thanks, Mike. Thanks for taking the time and keep doing your thing, man.
Thank you. So it's been an honor and privilege to go through this journey with you.